Hello children, in our previous class we have studied India physical division. So today in this class we will study about India's neighbors and India political divisions. So India's neighbors, we all know what is neighbors. Okay, neighbors means surrounded by some countries. Okay, neighbor means in our family we can see our house nearby, some houses are there. So they are called as our neighbors. So India also have some neighbor countries. So India also share its boundary with some countries. So let's see what are those neighbors. Okay, in the western side India shares its boundary with Pakistan. So we can see in the western side Pakistan is there. China in the northeast. So Nepal in the north. So Bhutan, Bangladesh and Myanmar are in the eastern side. Sri Lanka and Maldives we can see in the southern side. So these are our neighboring country and they share the boundary with us. Okay, they share the boundary with us. So in India we can see so many religions are there, like Hinduism, Buddhism, Jainism and Sikhism. So ours India is an ancient civilization. Okay, it given birth to the major religions. So this is all about India's neighbors. So let's study about political divisions. So our India has total 29 states and 7 union territories. So here state means a small division of the country. So you can see this is our country India. There are small parts are there, no? So these are the states. We can call it a small division of our country. So union territory means it is also like a state, but it is under control of the central government. So ours is a Republic of India. So our is a Republic India. So our India is a big country. So only central can't look after all these states. So they have made state government and central government. So central government we see in a New Delhi. So you can see this, our capital of India. So here central government look after all these states and state government look after the states. So in the central government we can see president, prime minister and other council of ministers. So there are so many ministers are there, those who work in a different departments. So in the state level it is also a consist of a government, chief minister and other ministers.